welcome to the first ever episode of A Gayer World. What the hell is A Gayer World supposed to be about? Well, my friends and I have decided that the world needs to be a gayer place, and by gay we mean happy, merry, on drugs, high, and things like that. And just exactly how are we planning to achieve that? Well, we have a lot of ideas at the moment, but basically, we may or may not force random people to participate in things that may or may not be stupid and silly, such as dancing in the middle of the street, doing tongue twisters, or running around like headless chickens. It also may or may not involve hugging and harassing poor innocent strangers. But we assure you that it is going to make the world a happier place in the end. And where exactly are we planning to spread the happiness for our first ever mission? That's right, Seoul, South Korea. Why did we pick Seoul as a location for our first ever mission? Well, the answer is simple, because we found very cheap tickets to that place. Well, apart from that, Seoul to us, or well, Korea in general, South Korea in general, is pretty much synonymous to absolutely no kinship and body contact, unless you are one, in a boyfriend-girlfriend relationship, or two, in some sort of interrelationship, three, which may include being family members or relatives, and four, unless you're a fangirl harassing a Korean idol. Well, apart from that, it comes we get this idea that people in Seoul don't like body contact and just touching each other, whereas in lots of other countries, people would be kissing each other on the cheek, not making out, or kissing each other on the cheek when they meet each other, or hugging, or even, you know, shaking hands when you meet somebody new. Well, there, I don't know how they do it, they just bow to each other? Yeah, most likely. But we actually have one slight problem. Before we can proceed with all our grand visions of universal happiness, we first have to renew Dixie's passport and get her a South Korean visa. Now the problem is that Dixie's been in Singapore until yesterday, which was when she came home. And now the thing is, you cannot travel out of your country if your passport is going to expire in less than 6 months. The thing is, processing takes 12 days. And 7 days by expedited processing, which is when you apply personally, but for that you'd have to book months in advance, and we do not have an appointment with the Department of Foreign Affairs. So we are going to take the fast lane, which is also called the courtesy lane, which is also translated as knowing somebody who works inside the DFA. Well, actually, we do not know this certain person personally, we were just referred to him. And the thing is, we don't know his last name. We only know that he goes by the name of Miguel. So tomorrow morning, we are going to find this mysterious Miguel person and ask him for help so that we can finally proceed with our grand noble mission of making the world a happier place. But before that can happen, I think it will involve lots of waiting and looking for a mysterious Miguel person and bargaining with security guards and other DFA personnels. Well, it's going to be quite interesting, and we hope to capture that on camera as well and bring it to you guys tomorrow. Well, not tomorrow. Well, we're going to do it tomorrow, not upload it tomorrow, but whatever. So that was for the first episode of A Gayer World. I hope I didn't make you guys sleep, and stay tuned for more videos. Bye.